Hello everybody, my name is Cactus King. We're back with Road to the T-54. I think it's episode 6 or 7 right now. And I'm actually going to start this video off differently from the rest. Playing in the Tier 2 Premium T7 car, aka the clown car, basically. Yep, I got confirmation from that guy. Clown car.
Move out!
Alright, so let's go ahead and... Actually, I ain't got a game on this map. This is exactly what why did I say this? This map. And it was a really good game. It was my ace tanker in this tank. I feel like it's a bit harder nowadays, but it's still okay. Yeah, I got a good amount of damage. Probably not a big fan of. What was that? I don't know. Maybe it was that AT-1 firing high explosive. Maybe it was one of those. I don't know. Yeah, high explosive down here. I don't know. But hey, you got clear shots. Maybe. Probably not. Things going. Things going for it. Still managed 2 kills, which is funny. fun. That last bit, oh, so close. Well, it's a one game basically, which is good. I got two kills, put a ton into that BT2. He was probably thinking, why is my health degrading? And I'd be saying that too, really. But then again, I don't know what to expect. Let's see, all of that. H35, you can do it. Alright, well, I'd up there. I love that map with that. And after that, let's see what we got. Can't be too bad. Yep, we got a first class. So I just got the Ace Tanker yesterday on my map. Fire for effect. And Bruiser. Plus, yeah, 8,000 credits. This is gonna be like the vehicle I'm gonna be playing a lot later in this series when I got an FXP research for the team before. But, you know, that's depending if I get a new premium or not. I'm probably gonna get the Cromwell B that just came out. Was thinking, might as well get it. It looks pretty good, and I hear it's better than the Cromwell. The Cromwell's already really good, but it doesn't get premium matchmaking, I don't think. So it's not like it's not too overpowered, but it's still pretty good. It's got like better aiming time or something. But yeah, it's a Cromwell, the fastest medium that I can think of, really. The fastest medium of its tier. Probably a tier above. Because I know it just gets slower from there. So on this map, not a heavy. Two I6 is pretty cool, I assume. Well then, I could probably drop the heavies actually. So can I get hit one by one big one? I'll probably go ahead and retreat over to the other side. But it looks like they're gonna come from this. So I know these two tanks that those biggest. Nice is it means the tanks being much larger than I am. This KB2.
First blood!
Shots right through this little bit. Right there, that's pretty good. Oh, down goes one of our scouts, sadly. But down goes one of theirs. After that, I guess. That like old Koreans can't really bully anymore. And now bounce shells. It's a little bit of a cut. I like to look at the data. Scary, but definitely. Probably because he hit my trigger. Why? Just sat there and farmed loser points. But it doesn't matter, we got to defeat, lost money, sadly. So it didn't do bad. With that, thank you all so much for watching. This was this, and that was that. That is that. I'm gonna play some more after I stop this, and like, share, subscribe, do all that. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.